You swapped £90,000 worth of precision engineering for this?
It stands to reason. If they booked your Maserati, they know what it looks like.
Yes, I knew it. I knew it. From the first moment you got in touch, no messing. I should have killed you.
Oh, stop moaning. It's taxed. It's got 6 months MOT. What more do you want? Keep on running. Never been to Scotland before. I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah, so am I. I had rather hoped I might be up there sometime this year.
Give over. I've thrown them right off the scent.
Yes. Yes, all right. Surely you could have struck a better deal than this. I mean, a Jag or a Merc or something.
Never been a speed much. Better to be late in this world than early in the next. Hey, look. I got to Scotland. Let's give them a lift.
Don't be idiotic.
It's more camouflage.
Four in this rig, and we never get there, will we, you clown?
Bloody hell, slow down, Sergei.
God, there's some arseholes on the roads these days. Dickhead.
I warn you, it's not a Maserati. You have to drive a car like this with care, Sergei.
Ferrari. Huh? It was a bloody Ferrari. And stop calling me Sergei. My name is Jeremy. Will you once and for all get that into your fat, stupid head? I don't call you Vladimir.
If you call me Sergei just one more time, I'm going to strangle you with my bare hands. All right?
We're not going to get it fixed like this, are we?